Hi, I'm Annie Meehan with AM Speaking and Consulting. And in this series, I'm going through what are the products and tools that I have created to help my clients live even a better life. And so this is my second book. It's called Be the Exception. And I wrote this book because so many had asked me about 3 years into my speaking business, Annie, you've got to write your story. You've got to tell your story. Well, I had been writing for 20 years a book called Dumpster to Dynasty, about growing up in a physical, financial, and emotional dumpster, and today living a dynasty life. A publisher heard me speak and she said, Annie, why don't you write a book? And I told her, I'm writing this Dumpster to Dynasty. By then I had 85,000 words written. Not the best writing, but I had been starting and working on it for 20 years. And she said, don't write that book. I said, really? She said, Annie, there's a lot of memoirs out there and I'm sure yours would be good, but people don't need to read your Dumpster to Dynasty. What they need to read is, how did you become the exception? How did you break the cycles and the systems that no longer served you so that you could serve other people? You're a teacher, so teach us. And though sometimes people refer to my Be the Exception as similar to glass castles, if you've read that book about mental illness and mental health, or maybe they refer to it as, you are similar to Brené Brown, what a high compliment. But they talk about my authenticness and my vulnerability in this book. The intro of this book is a little bit of memoir, but it's not a memoir. It's about the 7 steps to transformation. Sometimes people ask me, Annie, did you transcend your life? Well, I never transcended. I didn't sit back and hope things would get better. I got to work and did what I had to do to create a life that I wanted to live, a life that I was proud of. And so Be the Exception is 7 steps to transformation. And why they're steps rather than action is that I didn't really want to give you more to do on your to-do list. I wanted to give you 7 ways of being. I wanted to invite you to show up your best self. So the first chapter is be honest. And people are like, I'm honest, I'm not dishonest. I'm sure you are honest. But the other side of be honest was the stories that we speak out loud, but more importantly, the stories we repeat in the back of our head over and over again about who we are, about how other people judge us, about how we judge ourselves. And it invites you to shift those stories to who you want to become rather than who you have thought you were. It took a lot of shifting for me. Reading and writing have always been challenging for me, and I say, I don't learn less than you, I learn different than you. And I love that I recently heard someone say, leaders are learners, not necessarily readers. They might watch videos, listen to podcasts, watch something. We all have different ways, or even apply something to learn it. But Be the Exception is the book that I'm most proud of. It won a national award in the category of self-help. More hundreds, thousands of people have read this book and written to me that it was life-changing for them, written to me that it was the first book they finished in their life, written to me that they have decided to look at their past as a launching board for their future rather than as a weight that held them down. You see, Be the Exception is about inviting you to change your life. My book doesn't change your life and I don't have any capability to change your life, but you have the capability to make a choice to read this book or other books or do activities that will invite you to change your life. So I'm very proud of Be the Exception. To me, it's truly a miracle that this book won a national award. As a little girl, I didn't learn to read till 3rd grade. I was diagnosed with dyslexia, and at 21, as I filled out a college application, I was asked, are you illiterate? Now listen, I am a terrible speller, but I'm not illiterate. Just because I learned different doesn't make me less smart. So Be the Exception. If you ask me, which one book should I get? Well, this is the book. It has the stories, it has the tools, it has the inspiration to encourage you to live an exceptional life, because it's a choice. Doesn't happen by chance, and certainly doesn't happen based on circumstance. It's a choice, each and every day, to be the exception, to do things different than people expect, to be kinder to yourself and others than you've been trained, maybe some of us, but to become all you are meant to be to all that you influence. I'm Annie Meehan with AM Speaking and Consulting, and I would love to come encourage your audience to live and to be the exception.